Breaking news, Jussie Smollett has been found guilty on multiple counts after being tried for the hate crime hoax that he created. After deliberating for 9 hours, the jury found him guilty on 5 out of 6 counts. Good job, jury. Turns out that it's not okay to create a fake racialized hate crime in America, and when you get tried for it, you will be found guilty. I hope there is jail time involved with this sentencing. What this goes to show, to the American people specifically, is that the demand for racism is far higher than the supply. And when you want to run with a racialized narrative and sell that to people, what you have to do is create a fake hate crime hoax, just like Jussie Smollett did. And now, he's been found guilty, luckily. And I will end with this amazing quote from the great Ben Shapiro. Tonight, Jussie Smollett can rest knowing that his attacker has been convicted.